It's a hunter's moon.
What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Pork Chop here, and I'm coming at you with the regular season finale of the Toronto Huskies Madden franchise. We are currently riding high at 12-4. We do have the first seed as of right now locked up. So it is a 4-5 game against the 9-7 Cincinnati Bengals. Middle of the road on offense, it looks like. Their defense is actually not that bad, also in the middle of the road. But I think I'm going to go ahead and rest the starters for this game, if not at the beginning. Probably as the game progresses. Win the turnover battle, 250-plus offensive yards, allow 30 points or less, and 2-plus touchdowns. And Red and Bob might not see the field for the entire game. Starters won't. And last chance for y'all to get the $7 buffet. So let's go ahead and play this game. Full game until we don't have to. I'll probably start a couple of series, the first couple of series with the starters, and then work my way out. But they have their key players, Stephon Diggs, Levante David, and Darius Slay. Big play Slay. So without further ado, let go. Regular season finale here at the Den on 21 12th Street, aka Peart Place. The dogs versus cats. Cats and dogs living together. But Stephon Diggs, whew, he's just south of 100 receptions. Then we got Redenbaugh, which I don't know why it gets so freaking quiet here. It's, you can hear a pin drop. You can hear my, I can hear myself breathe. All right, there we go. Once again, the American flag on Canadian soil because America. And I don't know who their starting quarterback is as of yet, but we'll figure that out. Cross that bridge when we get to it. But like I said, starters not going to be here the entire game. So Red Ball comes out of the tunnel, dressed, but probably won't be there for much longer. So let's just go ahead and skip all this. You guys know how good we are on defense. You know how good we're on offense. And it looks like that we are receiving first. So there we go. Away we go. All right. Patterson, just take it out, buddy. Take it. Follow the cheeky bastard. Oh! I hit X way too late. Otherwise, that would have been another 10, maybe even more yards than that. Redenbaugh coming out here. See if I can get him a couple of touchdowns. 29 for 29. He's almost Mr. 30 for 30. New Year's resolution. Happy New Year, by the way. New Year's resolution is to next year definitely don't throw that many goddamn interceptions. For my health's sake and for his benefit, no more INTs in 2023-2024 of the Husky season. But anyway, first play of the game, underway. Oh, it's not even fair when he got the king. Don't come in here and punch the king in the mouth. What's in the army? 9 yard gain. Pretty damn effective. Second and one. Do it. Very ugly, but we pick up the first down. Alright, let's get Mr. Patterson some touches also in this game. He's probably going to be the one toting the rock the most in this game, but. Cleveland, get off your post just a little bit better next time. Alright, Patterson's a lot better at the screen more than the king for some reason. But we are terrible at the screen pass. Hopefully that is a penalty on the defense. Maybe roughing the passer. Yes, sir. There we go. There we go. Already on the opponent's other side of the 50 with that penalty right there. So 38-yard line. Just keep going the way you're going, buddy. And definitely for the next season, I will definitely be doing some adjustments with the thingamabobs, the sliders. because this was not a good year for the sliders. I feel like that we've actually dumbed it down quite a bit this season, unfortunately. Landry goes backwards for some reason, but he still picks up the first down. One-yard run buzz on the board. Well, actually, he has that. Is there nobody going to cover Schultze? I'm calling it audible then. Nobody's going to cover Schultze, huh? Backyard football at its finest right there. Now they want us to do it. Not provoked at all. They want us to call out the cheeky bastard to see if we can solidify this TD. Touchdown, Husky Nation, hashtag. Hoo! Got in with the cheeky bastard, our 12th man. He's carrying his little baby. There we go. Made it look easy. That drive was clinical. J-Tuck, get it? J-Tuck got, what was that? I thought he was going to miss that. I was about to be upset. 8 plays, 67 yards, 3 minutes, 15 seconds. Zach Taylor looks on. J-Tuck. No doink. But they are going to take a knee. Bringing that out to the 25. All right. Davis Mills. Dressed like a Bengal, but he's a giraffe. The dude has a longer neck than Littlefoot. All right, 40 touchdowns, 7 interceptions. So he's actually pretty damn efficient. Pretty damn efficient. Okay, I'm looking the offensive huddle. It's one of my biggest head scratchers of Madden. But first and 10 to 25. Let's see if we can make some noise on the defense. That's how you make some damn noise right there. A 3-yard loss. And I think he's in the zone. Donald's zone. No, he's not. Okay. They credited the tackle to his teammate. Second and 13. Oh, wow. That was the reason he has 40 touchdowns and 7 interceptions, because of plays like that. Garrett Wilson with a million-yard pickup. They pick up that first down like it was nothing. Ryan Robinson. Ah, oh, Davis with the bat. I wish it was an INT, but I'll take the bat. Good bat. Oh, good breakup too. Oh, Donald's hurt. No. No, that better be a stinger. If we don't have him in the playoffs, I'm going to be pissed. Third and 10. Ooh. All right, bruised elbow. We'll just bring Oliver in. Oh, what is going on here? Why is that a... What is the flag for? What? You gotta be kidding me with that. I was just confused by that entire series right there. That... What? Oh... Thought Taren got another INT, but no, it's a first down. There we go. 13-yard line, man. They are just marching down the field. Oh, fumble on the carpet! And they pick it up. Son of a bitch. So I had to run up the middle. Oh, Bowser Wowzer Bowser gets the half sack. And Donald's back in, even though I told him to take a rest. Okay, that means they're going to pass it. Another breakup. And another... What is going on? I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I wasn't even going to touch him with a 10-foot pole. I just yeeted him right into the grass. But they get a field goal. Get down to the 25. Might as well just take it. Okay, back out there. I'll probably just go to the end of the first quarter, whatever amount of possessions that is. Oh, Patterson knocking him down. Okay. Second and one. Patterson picks it up. Got some legs and he's got some hands. What does that make him? Almost everything that walks in this world. I don't know what the fuck I was talking about, but whatever. I got one guy, couldn't get the other. Second one, they want us to throw it to Beasley. Very doubtful. I think I might throw it to Landry. Yep. Bless him. Gets all the way down to the 24. Red and Boss 5 for 5. Alright. Doesn't matter. It's green across the board. Let's see what we can do with the King. Big chunk. Design quarterback run? No, thank you. Rather punt the ball on every first down ever and do a design quarterback run with Red Ball. Love him to death. Dude's a little bit of a fumbler. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Lock it in. Hashtag. Hoo! There we go. Red Ball now has one more touchdown than he does in INT. At that rate, I think I'm just going to bench him. Yep, 7 plays, 75 yards, 2 minutes, 34 seconds. And I'm going to do that while I'm thinking of these things. Here we go. Starters officially have been pulled except for the special teams, because why the hell would I carry two kickers and two punters? It'd be kind of cool if we could let Red and Ball like kick extra points and punt the ball and stuff like that. That'd be kind of cool if that was a thing. Alright. All the backups are in. Except they're not, because there's Donald still on the field. Oh! Dang! Davis Mills is like, I don't know what I'm doing! Should have been a sack, should have been an INT. Nonetheless, it is a second and 10. Backups are still making some noise. Might not have been a bad choice. Second and 12. Third and 12, my bad. There we go, I knew it was going to break at some point. And that should be the last play. So 14-3, Husky Nation dominating so far. Doing pretty damn good. Okay. But the backups can't be this good. There's no way the backups can be this good. You know what I mean? All right, now the backups are in. And they're passing here. Again, thought it was an INT. Never mind. Starters are back. Second pin. Oh, roughing the passer, damn it. That neck is hard to dodge. That's all I gotta say.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer, Ethan.
The only reason they're driving down the field. Okay. He's about to hit him down the field. Okay, this one's designed. Don't know how designed it can be with backups in, but let's go for it. One of their linemen got hurt. Just let him get in there, guys. Way to go. Adon. What is going on? Went in there like they own the place. Okay. It's Turpin time. Now it's time for Kellen Mond to lead the fold.
Let's go!
With the backups. See what happens here. Turpin goes in there acting like he's been there the whole time. 22-yard pickup. Okay. Wow. So our backup offensive line, not so good. Not so good. There we go. Aggie to the Aggie. Another 22-yard pickup. I want me to throw out the Turpin here. See if we can get him deep. Touchdown Husky Nation! Hashtag! How? Man! I think we should have done that with Turpin all season. J-Tuck, get it. J-Tuck, got it. J-Tuck, good, barely. Wow. Four plays, 73 yards, a minute, 36 seconds. You gotta be kidding me. Hopkins, take a rest, buddy. Dang. Kellen Mond to Turpin. That was great. Very impressive. First and 10 for 25. Oh, shit. Gathers! We gathered here today to get through this thing called an INT. You know what the sad thing is? I'm not afraid to throw the football right now. That's sad. That's sad. I've been terrified to throw the football all season. Up until now. Because... Oh, shit. That was... That's good old Kellen Mond going back to his Texas A&M days. Overthrowing his receivers by 5 yards. Almost forgot what that looked like. God, that just gave me PTSD watching him play for my Aggies a few years ago. Just, whew. I mean, I'm just happy because technically after this, the chew clock comes on if we keep this up. We score another touchdown. Berrios gets down to the 41-yard line. Making it look easy out there. It's backups, man. They still got their starters out, right? That's sad. Just levitating there. Freaking Dua Lipa and shit. I'm levitating. Okay. Second and 7. Turpin. Can we get him up the middle? If it's a blitz. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, yep. The second I got rid of that football, I saw him. Dang it. The second I threw that football, I'm like, oh. I bit, and I bit hard. That sucks. First and 10 at the 30, unfortunately. Dang it. Kind of hoping to turn the chew clock on already, but show goes on. Dang. There's like 5 Huskies right there. Took all 5 of them and then some to bring down Robinson. 3rd and 2. There we go. Good tackle. Kellen Mond's INT. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. It's Turpin time. He's just a fast guy. He's so fast. All right. Still not scared to throw the football, but let's go ahead and run the ball a little bit. I know 4 progress is a thing, but I really didn't want them to tell me that he was down. Wow. Overthrown like a motherfucker. Should we go for it? I think we should go for it. That's a huge gap right there. It's like Madonna's front teeth right there. Needed 1. He got like 8. That's how you do it right there. Alright. Let's do it. Damn. A little crunch right there. Extra crunchy peanut butter right there. Oh shit, let's get a playoff. Hurry. Didn't even pick up a yard. That's okay. 2nd and 10. I'm surprised he caught that. Wow. Wow, that was a good pickup. I actually thought that was also going to be intercepted. Oh, can we get an Aggie to an Aggie touchdown here? Touchdown, Husky Nation, hashtag. Hoo! Jay Sternberger catching footballs from his former QB. J-Tuck get it. J-Tuck got it. J-Tuck good. 8 plays, 61 yards, 2 minutes, 20 seconds. And let's do the kickoff. That means the key moments, as of right now, as it stands, the key moments do come on at the second half. I'd like to see what these guys do in the simulation with the backups being in. But as of right now, 28-10, that sounds good to me. Maybe we can get another INT here and extend the lead. Snap it. And... oof. Oh, may have to call a timeout. Called the first team timeout of the quarter, or actually at the half, in general. First and 10. Oh! Hayward says, hey, y'all remember me? Can't see me. Alright, maybe we can get Woodbury up the middle. And get him his first catch of the season, I believe. Or get sacked like a bag of potatoes. Kingsley Kiki. There's an Aggie too. Kingsley Kiki is an Aggie. Oh, that was sucky. Dude. I know y'all are backups, but catch the damn ball. Bring people down. It's a hard concept, I know. Shoe clock stays on, though. Well, I actually even turned it on. I forgot all about it. Bumble bitch. Gonna call a yeah, they're gonna call a timeout. Just a I'm gonna need a little bit of time to think about that one. Special teams. There's no way in hell they're gonna make this. There's no way in hell. Unless they're faking it. Yep, Turpin's like, I got this. No, don't take it. I mean, whatever, but dang it. That easily could have gone a few yards. Oh, they want us to kick it now. How about that? What a big turn of events. J-Tuck get it. J-Tuck got it. It might waffle a little bit. Nope. We got it. Your kicker is good. Ours is better. Wow. Good first half. Definitely. Okay with this right now. 31-10 going into the second half. They only have 5 rushing plays versus our 19. Wow. Okay. Rock, what's going on around the country, around the world. Let's commit to the outside run, and let's commit to the short passes. That's for sure. And I'm actually going to do the key moments here. If they're any worth a damn, yeah, we'll play it. But chew clock on, first and 10 at the 14 inside the red zone. There we go. Whoa, that would have volleyed right into his lap. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go again. Picked up a yard. Yay. Okay. Barrios, probably. Whoa. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag. Ho! Multiple Aggie touchdowns here. Oh, fourth and one. The sun has gone down in Toronto. And they pick up the first down, unfortunately. But there's still a little bit of football to play. Fourth and five, a little bit more doable on defense, not fourth and one. They're all the way out to the 30 because they had to be. Oh, Motley. Shout out the devil. First INT, I believe, of the season for Mr. Motley. He says, welcome to the Motley crew. Third and six. Oh. Is they holding on the offense? Rough the passer? What happened? Holding. Boo. Who did it? The Aggie. Lots of Aggie names being called today. Some good, some bad. But I don't respect this team. We know this. I don't respect my opponents usually. Redenbaugh. That's about accurate. Just throw it into the fucking turf. Another INT would have been nice there. And 2 minute warning. 38-17 as of right now. Got 2 minutes to go. Okay, let's see what a designed Kellen Mond quarterback run looks like. Actually, I don't like that. Not one bit. I don't like that. Dang it. All right, let's kick the field goal. J-Tuck. Get it. J-Tuck. Got it. He's more than good. He's fucking great. All right. And that's the end of the game. Huskies, even with the backups in, look amazing, minus a few plays. In the last week of the regular season, 41-17, almost, God, if we had our shit together one more drive, we probably could have put up a 50-burger. Maybe two if I had not faked that field goal and actually kicked it. But, yeah, total team domination today. Only 26 rushing yards allowed. Oh, my gosh. We pressured the quarterback 12 times. Looked fan-freaking-tastic today. Very good. Very good. So happy with the results today, even with the backups. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the stats here. Player stats for the Huskies. Kellen Mond. 12 of 20 with 3 touchdowns and 2 INTs. Redenbaugh, 6 for 7. Mr. 30 and 29 didn't get the 30th INT, but that's good. That's good. He's got more touchdowns than he does INTs. I'm happy with that. Mr. Patterson as the backup, 25 for 102. Henry, 6 for 35. Gillespie, a 2 for 9 and a touchdown, 5 for 17 for Mr. Williams. Receiving wise, Kayvon Turpin, 4 for 66 and a touchdown. Sternberger, 3 for 43 and a touchdown. And Trevion Williams, 1 for 13 and a touchdown. And Tyler Lockett, our lone starter to get a touchdown, 1 for 11 and a touchdown. Pancakes, 2 pancakes, 1 sack allowed, 2 sacks allowed, 3 sacks allowed. Yikes. Defensive wise, sacks, 1.5 for Bowser, 1.5 for Oliver, and 1 INT for Motley, 1 INT for Gethers, and 1 INT for Hayward. Kicking wise, 2 for 2. Should have been 3 for 3, but I was a little cheeky bastard myself with J-Tuck punting, 1 for 38. Negative 22 net yards? What? What? Whatever. It's fine. All right, guys, that's how you end the regular season. Enjoy the $7 buffet tomorrow. Thank y'all so much. Once again, for dropping by. Happy New Year, and always remember my little piglets. Colin Porkchop loves y'all the mostest. Y'all take it easy, guys, and I'll see y'all in the playoffs. Bye, guys. Hashtag Husky Nation. Hashtag howl.